In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A05s, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-rotation. Begin by opening tab menu and looking for white auto-rotate shortcut or gray portrait one. As you can see, auto-rotate is over here, so when I click, it's gray and it says portrait. That means that auto-rotation is disabled. In order to enable it, click on portrait shortcut. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!